Hey Dominic. Take him away from the smoke. Yeah, I heard a couple pops. Yeah.
Are they cooking something in there?
I have no idea, but I heard a couple big pops, but I was busy with the kid, you know. Nope, he's right here. You got him? Don't let him breathe all this shit in. smells too much. Serious smoke. Serious fire. Don't worry about it. They got it in time. Where's the Tracy split?
She's right there.
Cause that's close. I mean,
yeah.
They're right next to it.
Yeah.
Adrian was probably.
It might be the upstairs unit. I still see some flames, huh? A little bit. Oh, that's horrible smoke.
Might be the one on the other side.
Yeah. It's the upstairs, downstairs one on the other side. Well, they knocked it down, so. They know. It's right by their house. I think you're good.
Don't get the keys out of the car. The car's gonna die if you don't get up. Hurry.
Thank you. No, I don't. Then the fire trucks came about 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, well, I heard
some pops. Yeah, I heard some pops. I thought it was, you know, the street or something.
We have the TV.
Yeah. Right. It was about 30 feet in the air. Planes coming out the top, yeah. Yeah, I think everyone was worried, you know, this next house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, very worried, this house. Yeah, they busted down the front door, but it's up in this, you know, the double unit. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like the smell either.
What's going on over there? Did somebody get hurt or somebody die? See, they're all surrounded right there. Let's go across the street over here.
Yeah, come here. They won't let you.